Hey guys, welcome to the vlog. Right now, me and Tito are in prison. No, just kidding. Look how easy it is for us to lie.
Look at that. We lie all the time.
So anyway, guys, today we're going to give you a swimming pool update. So as you know, we are surprising Chili in her backyard with a swimming pool. She has not seen it yet. She knows nothing about it, right?
How?
Why?
Oh, yeah. She has no idea. Even though she doesn't know. She doesn't know.
Tito has a stuttering problem. Anyway, Chili doesn't know about it, so we wanted to give you guys the update on her pool. So, they are at the part where they sprayed the concrete, right? So, they sprayed the concrete, Teeds, and so this right here is a fire pit where you sit and look at fire and roast marshmallows, right?
Okay,
so here's the thing. Let me go up here.
Is this an actual fire pit?
That's a fire pit.
No, it's not. No.
Okay, so no. See, I told Chili this should be a hot tub. Right?
Is it not?
It's not. It's a fire pit.
How is it a fire pit?
The hot tub's over there.
What?
Yeah, look. Okay. So, this is going to have steps going down, and there's going to be a fire pit where people can sit around and tell camp stories. There'll be water right here, like, I guess for Lily to play in, like, the little 2 feet of water. And then you swim, and then it goes down to the deep end, and then the hot tub is right here.
Oh my gosh,
it's deep. Yeah, it's deep. So you swim, and then there's a hot tub right here, and there'll be waterfalls going all around the hot tub into the pool.
Wait, why on the deep end?
So you could jump out of the hot tub into the deep end.
That's dangerous.
Why?
I don't know. Isn't it dangerous?
Listen, what I would have done, Tito, is I would have made all this swimmable, like just all this pool, and then made that fire pit a hot tub, and then just said, screw it to the fire pit. But Chili likes the fire pit idea.
For what?
It's gonna be screened in, so.
Is it gonna have water in it?
What?
The fire pit.
Why would there be water in the fire pit, Tito? The fire would be extinguished. God, you not think sometimes.
Then what's the point of a fire pit in a pool?
No, oh God damn it. Listen, I've never been to a fire pit. I've never been to one, but I would assume what would happen. Oh, oh my God, this is like a Saw contraption. You know, like in the movie Saw where like, They hit the wire and then a shotgun blows their face off.
Yeah.
I just did. I died.
You died.
I just died in the movie. Okay, I'm trying to get down here. Okay. All right, Tito. This is what happens, right? You sit down. Okay. There'll be a fire right here, and you all sit around and talk. This is a big fire pit.
That's huge. I don't have that many friends.
Yeah, Chili thinks we have friends. I don't know where in the world she thinks we have friends.
Yeah, she said her strength is like times two.
If this was a hot tub, though, that'd be a big hot tub. But listen, that hot tub over there is big.
Is it bigger than this?
No.
Oh.
But look, this is a fire pit. So look, you can sit down, you can play with the water. Is that a fucking airplane?
Over there.
I hate noise. I hate airplanes.
You can't help that. Let it go.
It's so loud.
You literally can't do nothing about it.
Stop it, airplane.
Right there.
What, you see it? Oh my God, can I get on camera? Oh, it's zooming. Oh my God, it's zooming too fast. Can I get on camera? Oh, Chili's shitty ass out of focus camera. Break it. Break this, please.
Destroy it. I mean, this concrete right here, just slam it. Stop. So, there's not gonna be any water here.
Why would there be? Where would the water be?
In your feet?
That's where the fire's gonna be.
What's the point?
You sit here and you sit around the fire and you talk.
But I'm gonna be in the pool.
Yeah, so I guess if you can't swim, you sit in the fire pit and then, like, there'll be water right here and, like, ooh, look at the water. And it...
Ooh, look at the water. Okay. Okay.
Listen, it's Chili's damn pool, Tito. I don't know what you want me to do. See, so guys, I do have a pool at my house, but I don't live there anymore. I film there. So now we need a pool for Lily.
This pool's a little too big for Lily.
Yeah, look, this is her area right here. See this foot of water that'll be right here? There'll be like a foot of water.
Ain't no way she's gonna be like swimming in that.
She can stomp on
that. Ain't no way she's swimming in that.
And then when she's a little bit older, she can swim on that step.
No, she's not.
And then honestly, what I thought is just let her swim in the hot tub without it being on. She does like warm baths though. So yeah, guys, this is our pool update. This is the 360 view. Whenever it's done, we'll do another 360 view. Shut, why are you interrupting me?
Sorry.
What is what for?
That.
What is this?
No, this one here.
There's gonna be tiles there. You can walk on this.
Okay. There's cracks, bro.
Yeah, see, they still gotta spray the pebbles so you don't see that.
Isn't it already broken?
No, that crack is normal.
Looks like a river.
There's a crack in your butt, still works.
Well, I mean, if you say it like that, then yeah.
Tito, throw this at the water and see if you can make it skip across the water.
Why don't I just do it in the lake?
No, it's right there.
This is harder.
Oh, damn!
I know, I'm good. Man, I'm actually good at everything. I might actually have a problem. Why am I so good? I am a champion. I'm number one on everything.
So, guys, I told you today's vlog would have a different scenery. We're going to get age-restricted now and demonetized. For the rest of the vlog, me and Tito are going to do a girlfriend-boyfriend skit.
You told me to meet you here?
You're late.
Well, I was knocking on the front door. I didn't know to come to the backyard.
Then you're stupid.
Well, I thought our first date went really well, and I thought we had a connection.
You really thought our first date went well? When you were asking me about my damn French toast?
Listen.
You should be lucky. You should be thankful to me that I gave you a second chance. And now you're late? By a minute?
I mean, I'm not too late.
Do you know how long a minute is? That's 60 seconds. 60 seconds of my life wasted. Because of you.
I mean, the view's pretty back here.
Because I picked this spot. I know my views. You didn't pick this spot, did you?
Is this an unfinished pool?
It's under construction. Just like our relationship.
So how was your day?
It's 6 p.m. My day's already over.
Well, how was...
It's evening now.
How was the day?
It used to be better until you showed up.
Do you want me to leave?
I have nobody else, so no. No, actually, stay here. Watch this beautiful sunset. Now look at me. Now the sunset. Now look at me. Now the sunset. Now look at me. Now the sunset. Now look at me.
All right, guys. We're going to go back inside real quick.
Okay.
We have more updates inside. More crazy funness.
Wait, there's more crazy stuff than this?
More crazy.
Look, the pool's already filling up with water.
Wow, Teeds. Where did that come from?
I don't know.
Where did it really come from?
No, seriously, I have no idea.
You're not going to drink it, are you?
No, I'm pouring the water in.
Tito's the first person to put water in the pool. This is documented forever.
I am the one that put water to this pool.
What about that water?
That was Mother Nature.
You're the first male.
Exactly.
So Lily, your pool, first person to put water in it was Teed's. Now you gotta be the first one to pee in it.
Man, if you say so. Thanks.
All right, now you gotta poop in it, Teed's.
What?
Tito, right now, if you pooped in the pool, like right now, if you took a big dump right there, construction worker showed up, what do they do?
Leaving. They're leaving.
Who would be the one to take it out?
Not me, not us.
So guys, we used to have a pet turtle. She saw Medusa, that's what happened to her. I need you to explain something to me, Tito. Okay, listen. These potato chips expired yesterday.
Yeah.
Right?
Okay.
It says it right here. It says it right here. It says expired October 4th, right?
Okay.
So, how do potato chips expire before cheese?
What?
These don't expire till November.
Okay.
So that means this one expired before this. I would have thought cheese would have expired first.
Maybe these are newer.
Oh my God.
Is that us?
That's us. Why are you? We can't vlog our vlogs. What the, Jonathan, what the hell's wrong with you? Did you see yourself being drunk?
I don't know what you're talking about. Be the fifth.
Hey, turn this on.
That's so loud. It's so goddamn loud.
Why can't we ever have a quiet house?
Okay, guys, so I told Chili I want to hang up pictures of Lily all around the house because, you know, I don't want to be one of those houses that don't hang up pictures of our family, right? Chili ordered these big photos of Lily that we're going to hang up in the dining room. So we got her sleeping. We got her sleeping with Taco. And then we got her yawning.
About to sleep.
Yeah, which one's your favorite?
These two.
Yeah, so we're going to hang them up in the dining room. It's going to be cool. It was her birthday a few days ago, but not anymore. So get out of here. Chili's already buying Halloween decorations. What the? Is that really like a Chucky doll?
Yeah, that's Chucky. I bought it. And that's Chucky's girlfriend.
Oh, have you seen The Seed of Chucky? I like that one. That one's a funny movie.
Yeah, I have.
Why'd you buy these?
For a video.
Damn.
Nah, shut the hell up. Nah, forget you.
Did you show the Lily painting?
I did.
Which one's your favorite?
I like the one of her yawning. The one
I
of her.
Really like the one of her sleeping for some reason. I gave them a big pink butt.
I gave them an update on your gift that you can't know in the backyard.
Oh, really? That's nice.
So when you edit it, you have to blindfold yourself for the first half.
Yep.
Okay, I will.
And also, I was the first one that did something to it.
Yes, he was.
I'm concerned.
Involving liquid.
Exactly.
That may or may not have came out as wiener.
You just don't know.
It's
always a gamble. It's always a gamble. If you know, it may or may not.
Chili can hang up paintings by herself.
Yes, she actually can. Yeah, I have before. But look at how good that looks on the wall.
It looks really good.
It looks more like a family.
It looks like a museum.
You should probably take it down.
Why?
Because I hate it.
Right?
All right, so me and Tito are going to end this vlog in the front yard.
Okay.
Yeah, because you people are too loud.
Yeah, it's loud.
It's so damn loud. It's like a party in here. We don't have friends.
We don't even have friends. The hell?
All right, guys. Oh, my
You're
God.
Blue.
What the hell?
It's like the Avatar. No,
I'm blue and I'm that song.
Oh, wait. We can't keep saying it because
we'll get copyrighted. There's the right color.
Oh, that's us.
Uh-huh.
Looking gorgeous.
So, guys, did you know that tomorrow the trailer for the movie where the guy eats these and gets bigger comes out?
You know you're not allowed to talk about it.
No, I never once mentioned anything. I said there's a trailer for a movie coming out tomorrow that the guy eats those and gets bigger. Do you think it's going to be a good movie?
No.
You don't think it's going to be good?
No, I'm just kidding. It's probably going to be good.
The poster was really cool.
Yeah, exactly.
Now, do you think it's going to be better than the Sonic movie?
I don't know.
Why isn't the original actor for that character the voice of it?
I mean, he's in it. He's voicing all the side characters.
But why not? Why would they? I wish I could talk about it. Oh, I wish I could talk about it. Do you remember how Buzz Lightyear wasn't voiced by the original Buzz Lightyear actor?
Yes.
And the whole movie was AIDS?
It was so ugly. The one who carried the movie was, what's his face? The cat.
The cat. And so here's the thing. The voice of Buzz Lightyear is still alive. Why didn't they just get him to voice it? We all know him to be voiced by Buzz Lightyear.
Because apparently it's like a different voice. But if the toys are made up about the movies, they will have the same voice.
Yeah, listen, that's a whole other argument. But here's the thing. So I have one question. And I don't care if I get sued over it. I have one question.
Are you sure? It's not worth it.
If Chris Pratt is voicing him in the movie, from the video games going forward, is it going to be Chris Pratt? No, answer that for me.
No. I'm pretty sure they're going to keep their movie stuff in their movie stuff.
No, because all the games, he's gone, wahoo!
Oh, you're pushing it.
Yeah, he done that, right?
Okay.
So if Chris Pratt's like, hey!
It was it.
In the games, he's gonna start saying, bleh. Like the Lego movie, and like, you know, like Lego Batman, they're voiced by the people in the movies. I'm worried, Teets. Phone call?
I have no friends.
So Tito, answer, do you think they're gonna change the voice of him in the games?
No, because just like Sonic, we still have the same original voice actor for the games.
So the guy in the movie is different than the games?
Yes.
I'm worried. Why do you think they got Chris Pratt, not the original?
Maybe they're trying to replace.
No, he's still alive.
For now?
You've heard him talk in the games. Do you think hearing him talk like that, the whole movie would be annoying?
I don't think so.
Then why didn't they do it?
I don't know.
I need answers.
It's not my fault. It's them.
Guys, the trailer releases tomorrow. They better make him talk in the fucking trailer. I want to hear him talk in the trailer. Because I just need to, how are they going to do it? How are they going to do it, Tito? I'm worried.
With that.
I know I'm not supposed to talk about it, or because I'm not. I'm not talking about it. I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you're not.
I just want to know how it sounds. I want to know how it's going to sound. How do you think it's going to sound right now, Tito? Do your impression.
Wahoo!
How's it going?
Where's the booty?
I'm coming to save you.
Oh, where you at? Where's the turtle?
So, anyway, guys, that does it for today's vlog. In the comments, I don't know.
Just let it go.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Just let it go.
We'll see you tomorrow in tomorrow's vlog or whatever.